confidence in the Zero Suit. He wants Zero Suit to become a confident, solid counterpick for him.
All right, here we go. Game one.
Pokemon Stadium, the new Smashville, the new neutral stage.
All right, right out the gate. Chu coming out with the Nair's Nair plane. How do you escape this? Big damage here.
People complain about Ike's Nair, but I mean, Palutena's Nair is the...
That's right. Cream staying composed, though. Back to neutral.
Cream of the crop. Both these characters have really good Nairs. I think this game just is Nair.
All right, spacing out. It's going to be interesting to see. You know, Shu's going to want to keep that right there. That side B out. Big hitbox. But at the same time, Cream with turnups.
There we go. Oh! Another one?
Getting
oh, he's going for the up air.
Shu covering jump all there. Options right now. Shu
he's going hungry
he's
for it.
Aggressive. Going for some clips right now. I just talked to Shu before the set. Said, hey, I'm calling this set. Do something hype. Let's see if he does something hype.
Now what if Cream does something hype? What if Cream ever heard it? He's like, all right, now I'm going to do something hype.
Right, let's see. Punishes that side.
All right, here comes it.
That's right.
Okay.
Stuff. Counter? Interesting option. No punish off of it, though.
I think he might have been expecting a side B coming out from Cream. A side B and counter that.
Cream floating over the side B. Cream is going to have to be very creative with how he escapes from these pressure situations where this big flaming hitbox is just in the way.
Big flaming hitbox and the fast.
Oh, and there's the spike from Shu.
Running off spikes into the ground.
Shu playing very confident right now. Playing against a confident Shu. That's
comes
not where you want to be, amigo. Here comes the pressure.
Here comes the
Shu.
Here comes the combos. The
right,
Nair.
Again, Nair just keeping Nair out. Says, you know what? There's this big spinning object here. How do you get past it? You don't.
But you don't.
Stay composed.
You pray. You hope and pray.
Ooh, read it.
He expects good patience.
Oh,
and
nice.
The side beat the booty bump.
Cream. Very intelligent.
Showing off his.
That's right.
Gluteus maximus. Here comes a dash dancing from Shu.
Shu doing a good job of staying composed.
Ooh, trying to get
patient.
Some. Four smash. Right. Oh, here comes the combos. Oh!
Peach combos from Cream.
Look at
here
that.
Pressure.
Look at him
he
catching
him
this.
Stage. Nice, nice work.
That's some damage.
He did it just in time to avoid that turnip. Good recovery from Shu.
No, everyone complains about Peach, but I'm going to say it. If anyone's going to be broken in this game, I'm hoping it. I'm glad it's someone like Peach. So cool, so technical, so flashy.
Right, so, you know, Shu. Slight lead here. Back throw. Not going to do it yet. But aggressive edge guarding situation here. Does Peach get back?
Ah, trying to catch him.
That's right. Shu
missed. It lasts forever.
That's right. Cream, again, like I said, he has to be creative with how he gets off the ledge and how he avoids this. And they're a little too predictable, and he's going to lose his stock because of it.
You take the turn back. It's still mine. You know,
that's
I want to keep
Shu keeping the pressure.
How do you
right
like
now?
It? Eat your vegetables.
He said turn up combos. I can do that too. All right.
Me
Shu,
too.
Running away with this match right now. Right, let's see.
Cream's gotta pull off something soon.
That's right. Cream gonna need to play very patient, very smart, because any slip up, he's gonna lose his stock and lose this game one. So the Palutena pick looking very smart for Shu right now.
Really good cancel.
Nice.
Getting back to stage, but
risky, but it paid off.
Fourth throw.
And Cream's gonna have to utilize his floatiness a lot. He's like, you know what? You have this big hitbox. I can get around it. I'm floaty.
Trying to catch him with the up smash, which is out of range.
His
dash
spot,
tech.
But he's at a
he's
very,
gonna go up there for the up there.
He's at a very high situation right now. Not where you want to be against Cream. Good shield, but these projectiles just in your face. Shield
auto
pressure.
Auto radical. Cover that stage. And back the back throw. Throw.
That's gonna do it. Shu
taking game one. Pretty
Cream,
solidly.
Cream did a good job of evening it up there. Middle of the set. Started figuring it out.
But just
soon,
couldn't take
as
the stock.
Soon as Cream started figuring out the answers, Shu went and changed up the questions. Beautiful stuff from game one. For
Shu said pop quiz.
All right. So we'll see what adjustments Cream is going to make here for this game two.
Counterpick Daisy?
Nope. So Shu staying Palutena. No reason to switch it up. Everything worked really well that game one. Let's see.
The counterpick is becoming more comfortable for Shuman.
All right. Cream does not want to get sent to losers right now. I know this man is super confident going into this tournament. But to play against the number one player in the state, you have to be on top of your game. No mistakes.
You're definitely two of the top players here, without a doubt. Okay. I would go as far to say probably top four players here.
Here we go, Cream, right out the gate. He's keeping turnip. Very useful. He says, you know what? This can reach. Ooh. You're trying to keep that side B. I'm going to throw a turnip at your face.
Patience at last, nice. But here comes some combos.
Edge guarding situation here for Cream. Cream has him off stage.
Cream more, getting up some damage.
More Peach combos.
Ooh, oh, but nice, take it back.
Nice reflect, but Cream doesn't take much off.
Oh, and he catches it.
Good read from Cream. Cream, this first game looking a little different. All right, here we go. Shu playing from behind now. And we all know Shu, a smart player, but if there's one thing I've seen from Shu, he does this, he's playing smart. There's a lot of aggressive options.
He's definitely right. A contender to be aggressive a lot.
That's right. And Cream, again, Cream just as smart as Shu.
Just move it out of the way.
He's not afraid to step back, but he's also not afraid to start off these combos.
Cream is doing a really good job of just being just out of range for all this stuff. A lot of microspacing, but
side B did not reach the ledge. Unfortunately, Cream SD's there, but not the end of the world. He still has a percent lead, but against Apollo Tena, that might not last quick.
But here comes some more percent.
That's right.
Trying to rack up more damage. Looking for the hearts.
Okay, again, he's keeping the turnip out. Keeping Shu on his toes.
Floating out of range.
Here comes the Nair train.
I was expecting another Nair there.
Oh, nice turnip. But he's going to eat that dash attack.
I'm waiting for Shu to just call out these floats. Oh!
The Saturn!
Mr. Saturn!
Perfect time! Wow! And Shu just looks at him like, well,
that
you
was
know,
cute.
RNGesus is with us here tonight.
Mr. Green. Saturn, he knew.
That was beautiful. And that Saturn, all right, it's still
Saturn's
there.
Saturn's still there.
Now,
we're not done.
I don't like that guy. He just ruined
Shu
my
says
stock.
Mr. Saturn's cheating. And that lead from the shield break is gone. It's back to dead even. 0.0. Oh, but Shu taking first blood.
Here comes Shu. Evening this up real quick. Shu fell behind early, but now he has all the momentum. 55 quick
going
percent.
Off stage.
But Cream gets a grab. We all know Peach gets a grab. Here comes the combos. Only 20% there. All right, back to neutral. Shu trying to keep his spacing, conditioning his opponent. That's what Shu does best. All right, Cream though says, you know what? I'm unfazed. Your mind game's not gonna work on me. All right, here we go. This is still pretty. Even matchup
trying
right
to catch
now.
Out stuff, but Shu's catching on. Cream likes to catch out a lot of Shu's jump or
upbeat. He tries to read the directional air dodge away, but it's not there.
Oh, there's there! And that's going to take game two.
Staying composed. Back and forth and back and forth, but Cream says, you know what? I'll take it to the chin. I'll keep rolling and take this second game.
Now here's where the question comes up.
That Saturn kill.
That was definitely something nice. And Shu also knows that's not something that's gonna happen all the time.
I don't know what's
going on.
That's
not something consistent. Is he gonna go zero suit?
I don't know what.
Yes, he is.
But it looks like there's some smack talk going on here.
Ooh. We need a player mic.
Let's see.
We need a trash talk mic. Player mic.
I know Cream is confident. I got five on Cream. Stream, Twitch chat. I got five on Cream.
Go. I got five on Shu.
There it is. All right, game three. Shu switching up to the ZSS. Let's see if it's gonna make a difference here.
I'm pretty sure that's the best of five now.
No, only grands, winners, and losers finals are best of five.
Okay, nope, so yeah.
So whoever wins this is it.
So only finals, no semifinals, no quarterfinals.
All right,
whoever wins this.
Cream, all right, behind
this is
early.
But here comes a down air.
Shu does such a good job of predicting when you're gonna try to go
he's
in
up there.
And lands with that down air.
That's not gonna kill, though not even close to killing.
But that back air! Good DI, good DI from Cream.
Oh, Shu's going off.
Oh, he
gets pineappled!
Did that the last game. That's super unfortunate.
And
super
the taunt from
Shu. It's not there.
The taunt from Shu.
Right,
Shu pulling out those ears and saying, pop quiz, kids. Who's ready for this Kahoot?
Cream is reading here right now. The turnip snipe, but it's not there!
Why are you rolling in so much, Shu?
That's a good trade for Cream, I think.
Shu's been telling me, he has these moments where he knows some habits and he's like, don't do it. And he does it. And I think that's one of the moments where he's getting in his head too much. Where he's trying to tell his body so many things. Shu's starting to lose a little bit of composure. It's not gone. But
there it is. Ooh. There's the read from Cream. Cream says, you know what? Take my stock. I'll take yours right back. Here we go. All right. Shu, not afraid to start gaining that momentum. And when Zero Suit has the momentum, that's a bad time. go.
Oh, just like not getting the spike, but it gets him off stage.
Oh,
he was luckily on ledge.
There's the grab. This could be huge here for Cream, playing from behind. He's at a huge deficit.
But he also has, he almost has Rage, and Rage Peach is scary. That's right. Some damage.
But Shu not afraid to just go off stage and be ballsy. All right, here
you got
we go.
Me.
So Cream still struggling to try to even this up right now. Shu
Ooh.
Got some momentum.
That was interesting. And the whip.
The
That's going to
do it. We can't now, call Cream's... it the Simon Belmont anymore, so we'll have to find another analogy.
It's true.
But anyways, Shu looking very dominant with the ZSS.
Cream's got a hill to climb. Can he do it? Let's find out. Who's going to win the $5?
This is looking really hard for Cream. Shu,
it's me.
Shu turned on ultra mode right now.
Come on, Shu, win me $5.
Here comes the fair. Oh, only fair one.
Shu just putting
Shu
on the
going aggressive,
right
and he's going out
the
there.
The pressure is
Oh,
on.
What are you doing now?
Two egg roll. They both just laugh and
I
shake
have five
their
bucks on you. Come on.
See, if that might come back to cost Shu.
It could.
You do not want to give Cream the momentum because Cream will rip you apart. But Shu says, you know what? You can't have this momentum. I paid for it.
I paid for it. I don't care if you're I don't care if everyone's complaining about your character. People complain about mine in Smash 4. Get used to it.
All right, here we go. Cream still very much alive. This is, good. This is still doable.
He's catching up.
He's got to do a good job. He's doing it right now, keeping Shu in the air, keeping Shu from having it. There's a stitch. There's
the
a stitch.
Oh, this could be huge. Ooh. Oh, gets out of there before his shield. Oh, his shield's looking low, though. He's got to be careful.
Mighty low.
Cream now, here's the issue with Zerosuit is finding a. She has to kind of get a raw kill.
And these men are trading blows, looking. Both of them are looking for an opening.
Gets him off stage.
Shu with advantage state right now, but Cream back to center stage. They're
this
both
is so close.
Trading blows.
Gets him off stage.
Shu's edge guard situation not there. Cream gonna make it back on
Umbrella.
Stage. This is very close right now. Both men are gonna play super smart. Cream has him off stage.
Shu's on ledge.
Cream with the shield pressure, but Shu gets away using the down B. Here we go.
This is on the wire.
Whoever finds the next opening, this could be the match.
And Peach has got the raw kill power. I don't doubt that fair is gonna kill.
The
the whip!
Not
he's hanging on by a little
has
bit!
Has good tier DI, but he needs to get back to the stage! And he does! Shu
We're gonna
still
see
has
another
pressure!
Whip.
A turn up!
He's looking for some
The forward air, not gonna
not
do
quite
it yet!
Gonna kill.
But he's got him off stage! Shu
needs
to watch
so
his
intense.
Landings, hippity hop, and he short hops. Creating space, trying to find any
poking
opening.
Poking there.
This is as close as it can get.
He's poking with
there. You could cut the tension with the freaking knife.
Oh, and the
that's
oh,
not gonna
it
do
doesn't
it yet.
Kill
He's
yet.
Big living.
He's going D for it.
Oh, both men respecting each other, but they know one slip up can mean death.
Risky grab, but he doesn't get punished for it.
Okay, let's see. There's the turn up, nothing off of it.
Ooh, and the up throw.
It is.
Takes it down to the wire. Oh, I was scared for that one.